By controlling the frequency of the sound waves, we can produce a musical tone.